Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. In my previous Qum Ziyarah vlog, I had mentioned the significance of this holy masjid. And I did say that it was in close proximity to the holy shrine of Sayyidah Fatima al-Ma'suma, salamullahi alayha, which is right there. And maybe I'd say around about probably 1K away. And Masjid Imam Hasan al Askari, salamullahi alayhi. So according to the popular view of historians and ulama, this was built under the order of Imam al Askari, salamullahi alayhi, and is the oldest masjid here in the holy city of Qum. Of course, there is another view that says it's one of the masajid called Imam al Askari. So apparently there are a few masajid called Masjid Imam al Askari, and it might be one of them. Not very, very sure that they have pinpointed that this be the exact one that was built under the command of Imam al Askari alayhi salam. What you see here, however, is the new exterior building. So obviously it's a very, very large complex, and the outside is new as well, especially these big minarets. It is highly recommended to visit because it does have the blessings of Imam al-Askari salamullahi alayhi. So besides the haram of Sayyidah Ma'suma salamullahi alayha, this should be the most important place that a person visits. Now I'm going to go and do some recording inside, inshallah, and show you the beautiful architecture of this place. As I said, it's it is the oldest masjid. I do remember visiting it when there was the old side of it, and it really, really was very eye-catchy, the particular kind of architecture. So let me go inside. From here onwards is the new beautiful architecture of Masjid Imam al-Askari alayhi salam, and it's used for lessons, for salah, for variety of different things. But this is what I want to show you, the original Masjid of Imam al-Askari alayhi salam. And right here it also says that the holy mosque of Imam al-Askari alayhi salam, which was built by the command or under the order of Imam al-Askari through via his wakil by the name of Ahmed ibn Ishaq al-Ash'ari al-Qummi, who's buried in, of course, Maqbara to Sheikhan. I have a Ziyarah vlog for that, and the tariq, the date is 256 after Hijrah until 260 after Hijrah. So this is when it was built. Now I'm just walking in and going to show you the two different parts. So that's the new extension. And this is the masjid, very mustahab, very recommended to visit. And beautiful old style kind of architecture as well. This is one of the courtyards. By the way, there's another Imam Zada right over there, if you can see. And that is where the, what they call Sirah Bazaar is. And this is the old part of the masjid, the original masjid. Very beautiful as well, and I think they're praying qada because it's 5:45 in the afternoon. And anyway, yeah, this is beautiful minbar as well here. So something that everyone would appreciate as far as the Persian architecture is concerned is the aesthetic beauty of these kind of buildings. As old as they are, they still are very, very practical and useful. May we all be given the tawfiq of being able to visit such holy places and benefit from them as well, and also receive the shafa'a from Imam al Askari salamullahi alayhi on Judgment Day. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa alihi al-tahirin.